Kasturi, congratulations on completing the course. Well done. Wanted to find out a bit about the networking, the socializing, the ability to meet, industry professionals. All the people teaching the course are people that have been in the industry for quite some time. Just want to find out from you, your experience, were you able to take advantage of meeting some of these people, and do you feel like the networking was helpful for you?
Sure, thanks, Tim. The course was a great opportunity, a platform to meet people from different service lines, different hedge funds, different industry stalwarts who actually shared their real life experiences as mentors, as lecturers, as guides during the course. The networking events that were organized by Henley was also a great platform to get out of this official formal setup and actually get to know what people are working on, and there was a lot of guidance.
Okay, great. Yeah, I always tell people that when you finish a course, you learned a lot over the past few months, and now that's just the beginning. Now it's what you do with it. It's like learning a language. If you don't use it, you lose it. What's your plans going forward as far as staying in touch with people, as far as leveraging the expertise you now have?
Sure. In my day job, I work in accounting and finance practice. I joined this course primarily to get overall exposure into different lines, be it legal, structuring, the overall landscape of hedge funds. And from a networking perspective, I had the opportunity to meet people in different industries. Bringing all that together, I plan to kind of leverage off that experience that I've had of meeting these people of different industries and taking it forward, and also planning my next few years ahead.
Okay, great. Well, congratulations, and once again, good luck, and thanks for taking the hedge fund course.
Thank you.